Hi guys, this is Divyam and welcome to my art channel The Canvas. Today I bought you a video tutorial which is in soft pastels. This is my first tutorial on my channel. Here you will see a beautiful but at the same time a very very easy abstract artwork which is done in soft pastels, which is one of my favorite mediums when I don't have to create a very serious painting. I grab them and just start blending and mixing them all together, which creates a very very soft, a very amazing artwork. You'll be seeing I have drew a sketch with a normal graphite pencil, and now I'm of a peacock, and now I'm going to fill in and block in with some very very basic colors, which is all the shades of blue. Tutorial, I'm using soft pastels of Camel brand, as you saw in the video before, and there are 20 shades available which I'm using. They're amazing, I love to use them. I'm gonna use not much colors in this artwork. It's just blue, white, black and brown, all the shades of brown, all the shades of green and purple and pink. That's just all. Pink you'll see in the video. Further I'll be using for a lotus, brown for the branches, green for the leaves, obviously blue for the peacock. And for the background, I'm gonna mix all of these and create a very nice but soothing and very easy background, which is extremely easy to do. Everyone should try it once. It's an abstract painting, it's nothing related to realism, so there's no rules there. But I have certainly combined realism and abstract, so I have a little rules of light and shadows on the body of the peacock. Otherwise there are no rules there. It's an abstract painting, it's a complete abstract painting. I have blended the colors whatever way I wanted, so yeah, it's very easy, anybody can do it. Just grab some colors and glide those through the canvas or paper. Here I have used a normal, very very normal sheet of paper which is taped on a canvas, as you can see, because I wanted to film it and I wanted to be upright, so I taped down to it a canvas board and put it on an easel, so that would be more easier for me to film it. So yeah, let's get into it. Okay, we have already got into it, so let's see. Guys, I'm so glad that you all visited my channel and you were through the video all the time. This is a very, very simple tutorial, which was my first. So maybe it's not that perfect, but yeah, that's all what I got for you for now. In future, I'll be sharing videos about art and other art related content regularly. There'll be tutorials and time lapses of my paintings and other art talk, etc., etc. So if you like my video, like it, comment your views, share this video with your friends who love to see art and love to do art. Do subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so you will be notified when I upload a video. Thanks for watching, happy painting, and I wish you a very nice and inspiring day.